Woodside. And I'm joined here by Dan and Jessica.
Hello.
Hi, Dave.
And I started probably about 12 years ago, or maybe more now. And I went to my first dance class because I lost a bet with a girl at work. And had I known that I was going to a dance class, I probably wouldn't have turned up. But it's a good job I did because I got hooked on it. And it's pretty much overtaken my life for the last 12 years.
Yeah.
But this weekend, actually, we're teaching Balboa.
Yeah.
So maybe we teach you some Balboa.
So what is Balboa?
So Balboa is a dance that originated probably in the late 20s and early 30s, and it became known in the 30s. And in America, there was lots of regional dances that were called territorial dances. So the dances that only happened in a particular place. Some of those became very popular and spread all the way across America, and some even came to Europe. So Lindy Hop is a good example of that. Balboa was a regional dance from Balboa Peninsula, which is at Newport Beach, about 50 miles south of Los Angeles. But it didn't spread. It stayed in a very small area. So today it's not very well known. But it's a wonderful dance that has actually, since the early 80s, has been having a slow kind of resurgence in interest. And actually, in the last 3 or 4 years, it's gone ballistic. And there's lots of people all around the world that want to learn Balboa. And I spend a lot more time traveling around teaching the dance. Would you want to see a little bit of Balboa and see what it looks like?
Yeah, that'd be fantastic. You could show us the real thing.
So this is a simple way of getting started.
You can go back about 2 metres.
Okay.
That's it, cool.
Yeah, so the base step, 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 step. Yeah, and we can put various little kind of body movement into this if we like. And we can wander around with it. Should be wearing very slidey shoes for this.
I used to have high heels.
Yeah. Shouldn't really be wearing trainers. But class is tomorrow, and social dancing will have proper heart and soul shoes on. But this is Balboa and bow swing.
Hey!
So that's just a little bit about what I'm doing. Thank you very much.
Excellent, thank you.
So we will be going to the 6 count, we move on this side, and then rock, step, hold, and 1, 2, 1, from this side, we go across here, do, and back, and then we go, all position, and we almost sat. But it's not very, very hard. It's all about the way. So once you got that, it's gone.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Thank you very much. And I think we're just going to watch you do some bouts in that
room. Cool. All right.
Yeah.
You want to sing for us now? Laura, you want to sing for us? I'll just see.
Yeah, that was cool. That was nice. Thank you very much.
It's like, thank you so much.